slightly terrified, not only because I'm doing a timed animation challenge, but also because the time and the topic are completely up to the Twitch chat. So I'm doing this live on Twitch at the moment, and they are going to be voting on the time limit, the activity that the character I animate will be completing, engaging in, and the character I will be animating. And
fuck off.